Happening today, the murder trial for Gerard Stewart is expected to begin. Back in 2018, Stewart called dispatchers and told them he killed his wife, Julianne Stewart, and put her body in the trunk of his car. Well, he was attempting to leave in that car when police arrived at the home, setting off a standoff that lasted 3 hours. Stewart told police they got into an argument and he had taken several pills that day. Julie had filed for a divorce a few months earlier.